Hi, welcome to the Fitness on Demand induction phase. During this phase, our primary goal is going to be to build strength and develop muscle tone as well as muscle endurance. It's going to begin with a squat. We're going to follow that up by working the chest with an incline bench press. Later on, we'll follow through with a bent over row to work our back muscles, followed by a shoulder press, and then we'll work our triceps with lying tricep extensions. We'll later move on to doing a curl, followed by some calf work. We'll do calf raises to work our calf muscles. This is a great routine because during the workout, you're gonna be burning lots of calories, but most importantly, you're gonna be building muscle. Remember, at different points, you will become tired, and that's fine, that's natural. We do have several break periods built in to give you time to recover. It's going to be fun, it's going to be exciting, but most of all, remember, you're starting out with a great routine and great enthusiasm. This is going to help you to build the body that you've always wanted. All right, so let's get ready to get started. We'll begin with our dumbbells. All right, we're going to grab our dumbbells. We're going to get into sumo squat position. You really want to take a wide stance on this. Go ahead and put the dumbbells between your legs, and then you want to really sink down into a squat, just like this. Now what that's going to do is by sinking your hips nice and low, it's going to activate a lot of quad muscles. It's also going to work your glutes as well as your hamstrings. You ready? Let's begin. 10 repetitions. Sink it low. Awesome. Good. Keep it up. The lower you go, the more glutes you're gonna activate. Awesome job. Go ahead and place your dumbbells back on the ground and let's take our break. Let's go ahead and work our chest muscles. We're gonna start off with an incline bench press. Let's begin. And press. Good, keep it up. All right, we're almost done. Last rep. Now the important thing here is that you don't necessarily need to lock out at the elbows, because actually if you don't, you want to keep it more tension on your shoulders. All right, let's move on to shoulders. What we're gonna do is a Bradford press. We're gonna grab our easy curl bar. We're gonna press it up behind our back and back to the front for one repetition. You ready? All right, let's begin. Grab the easy curl bar, core tight, back straight, get in position, and begin your Bradford press. Good, keep it up. Good, come on. You're doing an awesome job. Come on. Keep it up. Austin the Daredevil. Triceps. We're gonna do that with a lying tricep extension. All right, let's begin. Gently roll back into the bench. Get yourself in a position and begin. Good. Mm-hmm.